For Vancouver East.
Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker, and I thank the member for his comments. You know, we're talking about a motion that speaks to transparency and openness and accountability, more information that needs to be provided to Canadians. So to that end, I'm particularly interested in where the government's going to get their money to support the Trans Mountain expansion project. We now know that the dollar figure is projected to $12.7 billion. Is that going to be off-book financing, or where's that money going to come from? And I wonder whether or not the member can speak to that and let that transparency, in the spirit of transparency, let Canadians know.
The Honourable Member for Vaughan Woodbridge.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. And I thank my colleague from British Columbia, where it is really my home province, where I grew up before I moved to Ontario, and my family lives in the Lower Mainland. I will say this, and I'm glad she, the Honourable Member, through you, Mr. Speaker, highlighted the fact of our support of the TMX pipeline. Mr. Speaker, I'm a supporter of energy workers in Alberta and across this country. Nearly 10% of our GDP comes from the energy sector. We need to support those hardworking families. These days, there's some uncertainty with the sector, and I would like to say that, you know, we need to show our support for those individuals working coast to coast to coast. Our millwrights, our oil drill workers, carpenters, and so forth. It's very important that we show support with regards to financing the project. We know that the existing pipeline does earn revenues and cash flow, which is helping build the second leg of the project. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
Resuming debate, the Honourable Member for